Welcome. Today we're going to learn how to restore missing or blank print colors on your Brother MFC-J6955DW. This video will cover multiple models. Even though your machine may not match the model referred to on the screen, the overall process will be the same. The most common cause of missing colors on printed documents is clogged nozzles inside the printhead. This procedure will demonstrate how to use the self-cleaning operations of your Brother machine to clear the blockage. We will begin by opening the scanner cover. Check the platen area and remove any ripped paper or other obstructions. Verify that all blue packing tape has been removed from the printhead. If the printhead is in the locked position on the right side of the platen, press and hold the red X on the control panel for 5 seconds. When the printhead moves to the center, check the right side of the platen for jammed paper. Gently slide the printhead left and right and check for paper scraps trapped underneath the printhead. Now close the scanner cover. Next, we will print a quality check sheet. On the touchscreen, press the ink icon. Then press Improve Print Quality. Now press Check Print Quality. Then press Start. Once the quality check sheet prints, examine the 4 blocks of color near the top of the page for missing dots. When prompted on the touchscreen, select the pattern displayed on the screen that best matches the pattern printed on the quality check sheet for each color. If there are no missing dots for a particular color, choose pattern 1. Press Start to begin the cleaning. The process may take several minutes and will consume some ink. Once the cleaning is finished, you'll be prompted to check the nozzles. Press Yes. Then press Start. Another quality check sheet will print. Check the blocks of color near the top of the page. If the missing dots are restored, the issue is resolved. If dots are still missing, the cleaning will need to be run again. Please note that if any time during the cleaning or purging process you receive an ink low message, you'll need to replace the indicated cartridge before proceeding. We strongly recommend using only genuine Brother ink, which is specially formulated to prevent smearing and printhead clogging. Using non-Brother ink can affect the print quality as well as the performance and reliability of your Brother machine. Start the print quality evaluation again. This time, however, for every color that is missing dots, select pattern 4 to force a deeper cleaning of that color's ink lines. Press Start to begin the second cleaning. You will again be prompted to check the nozzles. Press Yes. And then Start. When the quality check sheet prints, check for missing dots. If the missing dots are restored, the issue is resolved. If the dots are still missing, a stronger cleaning process will be required. Press the Home button to exit out of the standard cleaning process and return to the main menu. Now you'll need to perform an initial purge of your Brother machine. Press and hold the Home button until the Version ID screen appears on the display. Press the blank rectangle underneath the Print Page option. Press Star, then 0, then the pound sign to enter maintenance mode. The word maintenance should appear at the top of the screen. Next, press 7, followed by 6, and then 4. The top of the screen should now read UINIT_PALL. Press the right double arrow repeatedly until you reach the screen shown. If your print quality check sheet was missing a single color, press the left or right directional arrows to select the missing color: black, magenta, cyan, or yellow. If more than one color is missing, choose the option marked UINIT_PALL. Then press Mono Start. Your Brother machine will begin to purge. Once the purge is completed, the display will return to the main menu. From there, print another quality check sheet and check again for missing dots. If the dots are now restored, the issue is resolved. Otherwise, you'll need to perform the initial purge again. Once the purge is completed, print another quality check sheet and check for missing dots. If there are still dots missing, you'll need to verify ink compatibility. Open the ink cartridge cover and press the lock release levers to release the ink cartridges that correspond to the missing colors. Remove the cartridges and verify that they display a genuine Brother Ink Vestment Tank logo on each label. Replace any non-Brother cartridges found. Close the ink cartridge cover and repeat the steps of this video. When prompted whether you've replaced the cartridges, press Yes. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.